One of our most enduring mistakes is overestimating the economy's troubles and underestimating the economy's progress. Human beings dwell on problems, failures, and tragedies, and take solutions, successes, and triumphs for granted. I call this pessimistic bias. Recession, unemployment, bankruptcy, stagnation. We'll never run out of complaints about the economy in a country of hundreds of millions and a world of billions. Still, the big picture is amazingly sunny. Let's start with the biggest picture of all, the world. Before the 20th century, human beings were extremely poor. In 1900, the world had about 1.5 billion people, typically living less than 50 years. Famed economic historian Angus Madison estimated that the average citizen of Earth survived on under $1,000 a year. In 2012, we've got about 7 billion people, typically living almost 70 years, on about $8,000 a year. It gets better. Money today buys stuff that would have astounded emperors and industrialists in 1900. Many of the goods we take for granted, like planes, medicine, cell phones, and internet, were unavailable at any price. They simply didn't exist. The world economy has slowed during the last few years, but overall progress is still astounding. World income per person grew about 33% from 1998 to 2008, way faster than during the previous three decades. The fraction of people on Earth who live in dire poverty has been cut in half, from about 40% in 1991 to about 20% in 2012. Sure, that's 20% too many, but we're well on our way to a future of plenty for all, a future that human beings have always dreamed of, but never seen. All right, forget recent decades of American progress. What about the United States economy right now? It's clearly disappointing. Real income per person rose by a relatively grim 7% from 2001 to 2011. But that's not stagnation, and certainly not decline. And as usual, we have some amazing new products that used to exist only in imagination. Before 2005, you couldn't have watched this video on YouTube because there was no YouTube. Human beings have struggled to improve the world for centuries. If these mighty efforts had really given us only stagnation and decline, it would probably be time to give up in despair. But happily, that's not the case. Economic progress has been shockingly swift for over a century. The mighty efforts of billions of people to better their lives are paying off around the world. While there's still plenty of room for improvement, we have much to be grateful for, and there's every reason to think that the best is yet to come.